This is Michelle with Hullabaloo Trading. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to give your gift baskets a more professional look by using our shrink wrap bags. Shrink wrap bags will conform to the size of your basket, and it makes it a lot easier to insert the basket inside of a bag as opposed to the rolls because they are sealed on three sides. The way that you use the bag is to lay it down flat first and gather inside. Make sure that the bottom of the bag is on a flat surface. And the nice thing also about the bag is that you can use the top seam as, or the bottom seam as a guide where to place your basket. That shows you the middle area, and with that you can bring up the equal amount of strength on both sides. And gently lift the bag. And begin gathering from the sides. And at this point, you can tie this off with either a twist tie or a rubber band. You don't want to put on your final bow just yet because you still need to shrink the bags down. Our bags will shrink 50%, so a lot of this excess go away once we start using the heat gun. Now with our heat guns, we have the economy size and the industrial size. I like the heat gun that's the economy size because it does have a variable temperature gauge that allows you to adjust the heat as you go along. Now, again, you want to use a side-to-side motion, not spending too much time on any one area, because if you do, then you can tend to create holes inside your shrink, and that's not a good thing. As I said before, once you start shrinking, any of the excess that you had seen before will begin to go away and conform to the basket. There is no right or wrong for doing shrink. If your tie comes off, that's okay. You can just hold the top. Again, that's just to help guide the shrink down. See again that there's excess, you can just heat it up and push it in, or you can use transparent tape to help that stay down. And once you've gotten the shrink down to your liking, at this point all you need to do is take a bow. You can take a pull bow, make your own out of raffia, curling ribbon, any kind of decorative ribbon is great, and it helps. Just use your creativity and that'll help make your gift baskets have a more professional look. And there you go. To find this and all your other gift basket needs, log on to hullabalootrading.com.